thing before. The gun was so good. Why did I forget? Damn it. That was close. Oh, what? Right, let's get past Bash, shall we? actually get to the last of the run. First, this. Oh, that's better. Wow, nice. Okay, let's focus it a bit this time. I don't know why this happens. I've yet to figure it out. That's perfect. Softlock, well, right there was a softlock. If you take the bow tree not in the right spot, which is most of it, you softlock. Let's focus it a bit this time. Thank you. just die. He did die, nice. Just have to ask things nicely. Ah, it wasn't enough health. Fuck. Yeah, that's my PB, indeed. Basically, the splitter removes all form of kind of loading and non-gameplay. It removes a lot of stuff. Cannot bash off screen. The timing that's below my main timing is my real time. Okay, time to lose the run. Close enough. Alright, good enough. Still ahead. Ah, the other split the entire run, let's go. Don't overcharge and that. I don't know if I can make that cycle, probably. If I equip overcharge later, actually. This used to be the chiller split in the run, by the way. What have we become? Close. Ah, close again. Damn it. I'm one frame early all the time. Nice, okay. Good enough, I guess. Ah. Just take this energy instead. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Inputs, please. Wow, how did I do a hero alpha? You know, right? not that. Gonna be about even with my PB, I guess. Wow, my sentry jump has the same point as my. Alright! I know why. I'm retarded. I don't have sentry on R anymore. That's why. I was like, what the fuck is that? I guess that kind of works without sentry. Like, I was higher than usual. That's new. Sorry, I cannot really reach out for at the moment. Sentry jump is you sentry and up slash at the same time. It gives you a high jump. What the fuck? I feel like my sensitivity just changed for some reason. Probably just me tripping though. So I said, it's intended. Right. Hey Overlegin, haven't seen you in my stream for a while. How are you? What do I want? Not that, I want that. I can save time on Shriek, I think. Please, 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 thanks. Please, 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 please. No, 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 that's not what I want. That's not what I want either. Stop it. Do the laser attack. Not that. That sucks. God damn it. Oh! That's not a 27. It's a low 28. Alright, so this run got Door Skip first try, the Swim second try, Cruise Skip after like 2 reloads, so it's like 1 minute, I don't know, a little less maybe. And what else? Will you skip first try? I died a couple times in the spike though, so I guess not really. I may or may not do another one. Maybe one more. And we'll see how it goes. Probably do a couple more. For what launch the launch split is, it's ridiculous that I was 4 seconds close to my PB, to be honest. Still have like 30 second gold on launch to do, maybe more, even a 1 minute gold. Right. Would have been a sub 30 in real time if I didn't reload for every single tree. Thank you. Let the credits roll while I take my break. And then I'll come back. I'll probably post whatever's fastest. Maybe I get by like the end of this day on YouTube. Cause a lot of people are asking questions on my old route. Like my 33 already. So 31? No. I don't even remember what's my time on YouTube. 33, yeah.